So what I've seen here is a real sense of leadership in our communities by CFA people, which is really quite humbling as well. Not just in the firefight, but I've heard where captains and brigades have knocked on their communities before fires came through, actually had community meetings before the fire came through, in many ways probably contributed to saving lots and lots of lives of their own town simply because of the preparatory work they did. And then the fires come through and you can see where, you know, they've fallen back, so they've tried to put out fires on the outskirts of town but had to fall back into these towns. And so a lot of the CBDs, and in fact in a couple of cases might only one or two streets, have been saved here. Obviously we've got a priority to protect our community, but from a very parochial CFA point of view, it's about protecting our people both physically and mentally. I'm seeing fatigue, I'm seeing stress. It's about how we show some leadership to make sure they've got support, and I'm asking our leaders to get out and show that leadership. How we show empathy, we're asking our peers to get out there and help and talk, and it's how the CFA family comes together and supports each other. Most of us have been here and done that and have some sort of knowledge of it, so we all rally behind each other and help out, and we're seeing that in spades here. At headquarters we make the high level strategic decisions, and they're, you know, they're decisions we have to make, but it's good to come here to get that real personable sense. You know, I can easily say 3.5% of the state now is being burnt. I can tell you how many hectares, I can tell you how many properties, but here some one person has tragically lost their whole house. And you think about that, they've lost all their belongings, they've lost their photo albums, there's so many things that we all just take for granted, and just brings that all home in a sense to say, oh my God, these decisions that we're making are having a huge impact. I don't know, it just makes sure we put this stuff into perspective, I think.